ought to just destroy it.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
you there? Oh, look, we got ourselves a customer.
Not about to buy anything from you.
Oh, afraid you're mistaken. If we're to let you pass, you gotta pay.
And if I don't?
Then you die.
See this medallion?
Gaffer! Gaffer!
Shut it, Solbeck. Aye. Now I see it. We didn't mean no-
Recognize the guild?
Aye, master. Forgive us for not remarking on it earlier. Please.
Gaffer! Gaffer!
Now listen. Might pass through again someday. Don't know when. But when I do, I don't want to run into you. That clear?
As a summer's day, my lord. Godspeed you on your path.
Gaffer, Gaffer.
What is it now, Solbeck?
Gaffer, he's a witcher.
Solbeck.
What?
Shut it.
Witcher, find the key! Release me! You won't regret it! I've no gold. I've not, in fact, but if you ever come to Claywich, I'll have a bloody barmy reward for you. You watch, wait and see.
Amulet, bazaar, some tortoise shells.
What else you have on offer?
Corpse teeth and kidney stones. Tried remedies for trying times.
So long.
Good ladies, they say. Merciful ladies. Where's all that faith come in?
My man went to see the witch again. She's
what do I got to do to get me a sword like that?
Since me husband went
to the
witch,
he
doesn't sit outside, pick his teeth. Don't help with him.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Let me have a look at your stock. Need something crafted. destroyed this one too.
Move it! Take it easy. Not your lucky day. Show me what you got.
Winds howling. You the ones destroying shrines all over Velen?
What's that got to do with you?
What's it got to do with you?
We are the Heralds of Lightning. Heavy drops from leaden clouds. Unleashed, the lightning's name shall be Overman.
The locals claim the gods are unhappy. No fear of their wrath.
The wrath of the gods? The gods are dead. We but dispose of their rotting remains, the dying embers of superstition that harms.
Great. Need a favor, though. You gotta clean up after yourselves here, then go back to wherever you came from, dispose of those embers there.
Religion is the opiate of the masses. The gods are dead. Thus speaks Master Friedrich of Oxenfurt. Common folk fear religion and the priests, not the gods. And this fear enslaves us in fetters of ignorance.
We must forge a new morality, or rid ourselves of morality altogether.
Amusing as this little show is, I'm getting bored. Leave, and don't come back.
Or what?
Or I'll tell on you to the headmistress.
Repression! Attack the system's lackey!
Displayed in the sideshow.
Giddy up.
Work! your skin off.
From? Long as the bowl was full. Not my fault we ended 6 feet under the bushes. Why do you have to play the hero?
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what you did for us.
Greetings!
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach. Whoa there, Roach.
There's ghouls, there's usually corpses.
Anyone there? You can come out. It's safe now.
Ah, a witcher.
What happened?
Nilfgaardians came plundering, looking for valuables, as if we was rich.
Who killed them? Couldn't have been you.
I don't know. Must have been those beasts you slaughtered.
This'd be the first time ghouls came to help out a village in trouble. At this rate, they'll be taking jobs off the notice boards before long.
That's how it was. Why dwell on it?
You're hiding something. Gonna find out what it is.
There's not here. Black ones didn't even find anything.
Out of my way. Strong enough to crush armor. Thrown to the ground with great force, internal hemorrhaging. Scent of blood still strong. Ought to follow it.
There's nothing there.
Tracks lead to this house. What happened here?
What do you mean, what happened?
Last chance. What happened to the Nilfgaardians? What's behind that door?
What do I know?
Listen, you. If you don't tell me everything you know, you could all die. Understand? Is that a burden you can live with?
There's tunnels beneath the village.
Tunnels?
Elven ruins. We scavenge them for trinkets, small treasures. Sell them to Novigrad merchants. No one expected anything bad to come of it. We dug through some rubble, found a chamber. The beast slept inside. We felled the prop so the ceiling would collapse. Didn't bury the monster, though.
What did the monster look like?
T'were dark down below. Couldn't see.
So how'd it kill the Nilfgaardians?
I ran. Couldn't watch it happen.
Give me the key to the door.
You'd go in?
No. Wanna pour wax through its head, tell you your fortune. Now give me the key. So, correct me if I'm wrong. You dug through to the monster's lair, then buried the entrance, but the Nilfgaardians opened it again to look for treasure. Beast killed the Black Ones and returned to its lair. You wanted to bury the corpses, but their stench lured ghouls to the village. Now I'm here. Sound about right?
'Tis as you say. Yes.
I'm going down there. If I'm gone long, run. Barring the door, nailing it shut resolves nothing. There are other ways out of the tunnels. Gotta be. Can be lifted. Pierced. Arteries torn open. Nekomara. Hibernated here till the villagers woke it.
Oh. gods, he lives.
Found an Akimara hibernating underground. It was old. Must have been asleep for centuries.
An Akimara?
Vampire. Won't trouble you again.
You cut off its head, drive a stake through its heart.
Did what I had to. Don't go down into those tunnels anymore. Akimara aren't known to be loners.
We didn't hire you. Still, seems you deserve a...
You bet I do. Pay up. Farewell. So long.
Greetings, Master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent. So long.
Shall not have seen.
Ooh! Stench.
Come on, come closer. Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Roach. That's it, Roach.
Hey!
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her, at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.